solid contribution all year long. Even when he's off his game, contributes defensively, gets the ball to people. You had mentioned to me before the game, his numbers are consistent.
Chris Childs, the creativity.
Childs shuffle pass and candy with a finger roll. That's a beautiful pass from Chris Childs.
I don't think he can do that one again. That would be the E in Hornets. You got it.
Childs feeds down low to Camby, fouled and one. Marcus Camby, the area where he excels, gets a pretty pass from Chris Childs.
And nobody home in the Hive as he gets to the goal.
Childs for three! Chris Childs from downtown! And the Knicks now lead 97-94!
Here is Childs.
Big three for Chris Childs!
Childs in. Nice feed. Quick to Houston. And Houston explodes to the basket. Childs is there. Of direct attention. This match with Crawford and Childs, that's got to be offensive foul on Chris Crawford.
Chris Childs is working hard.
Childs is a tough player, and he responded in the best possible way to his frustration from the other end.
Mark Jackson had a tough time with him. Childs drove around him for a layup and a foul. Childs is also getting confident with the three-point shooting. He makes big ones now.
Childs for three. Chris Childs launches a critical three-point shot and pulls New York within one.
Childs cherry picking to a
wham! A big jam!
Nice little tip pass by Childs.
High pass for Childs!
Childs from half court. That's on the half court strike! And the Nets close out on a 12-0 run. Big time play, Chris Childs in the clutch.
A nice tap ahead, and it was a perfect outlet to a breaking Threewell.
This is just a wonderful effort.
Jackson has it. Forces up a three over Childs. Short. Rebounded by Ewing, and the Knicks have done it.
Jackson triple team. Tied up. Got a shot up. No good. New York wins.
Childs searching the floor as he crossed midcourt and sets up Johnson.
Childs went up high for the rebound. Dish for Williams. A wide open jam.
Nice selection tool by Chris Childs.
Beautiful feed to Johnson, and the Knicks have tied it up. An 8-0 run in less than a minute.
Child.
Oh, Jason!
Jason Williams. What a look.
Pretty. Send it in, big fella.
Kick out Childs at three. Yes. Childs with the pump fake. The jumper goes down.
Childs going for it. Gave it to the trail man. A beautiful pass by Childs. And Martin finishes.
Gives it up to the big man trailing the break. And that does wonders for your camaraderie. And that's exactly what your point guards are supposed to do. Instead of taking the 2 points, he drops it off.
Spin move by Chris Childs.
What a nice move by Chris Childs.
Oh my goodness, how did he get that up and through all those trees?
And he goes on back, and a dunk it goes for Vince Carter. Oh, I didn't think they had time to set that up.
That's a very creative play.
Childs ahead to Sprewell. Nice pass, and Sprewell jams it in. Childs thread the needle. Childs rifle pass to Oakley, and he backs it in. Beautiful pass from Childs.
The lob.
Kicks it out to Childs for three. Big shot. Chris Childs, a three-pointer.
Left sideline, Childs for three. It's good. And we're tied.
Makes the move underneath and goes in. The Knicks take the lead with 6.3 remaining. And the Nets will call timeout.
Clint screws his line. Oh, the Clark, who is uncovered, rumbling down the lane. Good feed by Childs.
Childs ahead to Starks. Starks on the break, finishes it off.
That's Childs on the delivery.
Gets the alley-oop.
Beautifully laid back by Chris Childs. Perfect execution of the 2-on-1.
Nice. Allen Houston alone for three, and he's got it.
That was beautiful. That was a great decision by Chris Childs. But Allen Houston called for that. And you got to give Childs a lot of credit.
He's a very emotional player. He's a physical player. And he loves to play defense.
To Leitner, offensive foul.
Childs loves the aggressive, pretty defense inside.
Buck Williams, pretty pass from Chris Childs.
Childs is dominating. He's doing whatever he wants. He's penetrating and either taking the shot or giving the ball up.
Childs leads the break. Bullet pass for Gilliam. He at home in the foul.
Childs laying it off for Johnson. A beautiful assist.
Oh, that's an exciting play. Exciting.
And they're up at the guard.
Childs pushing the ball to Camby.
There's the jam. Oh, wow. Marcus Camby from Chris Childs, and that was a mid-court pass.
Childs, nice roll to Bradley. Yes, and a foul.
Whoa.
Back to Camby, and Camby puts it in. Chris Childs with some flashy passing.
Two dazzling passes. Camby has been the beneficiary.
Childs with six to shoot. the penetration. Gorgeous move to the goal.
Nice little finish.
Steal by Chris Childs. Isley comes in. Childs, who gets the basket and can make a three-point play out of it.
Good anticipation by Childs.
Brown filling the lane and slamming it down.
Got it out. Childs has it again.
To the rim, Chris Childs, the assist. Childs back for starts, and he lays it in.
Chris Childs is floating along beautifully.
Ewing. Nice setup from Childs, and Ewing able to stuff it over Ostertag.
Envy, two-hand jam, and the foul.
Green rolls.
Child for the alley-oop.
Dirty delivery.
Childs again, the penetration. Canby dives to the rim.
Childs comes off the screen. Makes the move inside, and Luke will get the foul, and he hit the bucket.
Here's Childs pushing for New York. All the way to the rim. Score!
Look at that.
Oh, yeah. And Williams fouled by Devon.
Chris Childs threading the needle. Watch him take the bump. Use his body.
Childs throws it ahead to Sprewell. Beautiful pass. And Sprewell completes the break.
The tomahawk step.
Allen Houston slams it in. Beautiful piece from Childs.
What a big-time move. Mid-air decision-making, and it was beautiful.